food? If so, then follow these three steps. The first thing you want to do is practice going like this. Just step over, but inward. Then you want to practice controlling it like that. After that, you want to practice touching it like that. Then you want to combine both this and this. And this is what it looks like. Once you've done that, you add this at the